Oh, the second video and look for the instructions of the activities for today.